Hi there, I'm Philip du Preez. I'm the head teaching professional here at Wingate Park Country Club. In the tip of the month, I'm going to show you how to hit the greenside bunker shot. Right, so the first thing we need to talk about is equipment. I'm going to use my 56 degree sand wedge, purely because it's got the most bounce to get the ball easier out of the sand. Okay, so I've put a ball down and I've actually just drawn a line behind the ball. It's about an inch behind it, and that's just to show you where the club face should actually enter the sand. Alright, so I'm going to just show you a few pointers to make it easier for you. Right, so the first thing, you need to open the club face. Okay, don't grip it and then open it. Try to just keep it open like this and then just make sure you grip it this way. Okay. Second thing is take a nice wide stance, get your feet in and the ball position in the middle. And then the last and most important thing is to have your weight on your left hand side. Okay, so when I do this, you can see also my hands are also a little bit in front, and that will help me to get the club face up quickly. And that is what we want. We want steepness into the ball. Okay, so looks like this. There's my setup. Very important, just maintain your weight on the left hand side. Okay, here we go. Right, that was not too bad. As you can see here, it's a good way to practice with the line, because you can actually see where you entered the sand, and that's also, you know, your weight, because there shouldn't be any weight going to the right. Keep it on the left, then you can hit that line every time. For more assistance, come and see me here at Wingate Park Country Club.